the bones in your leg. Well, there are four. The patella is your kneecap, and then there are three more. The tibia and fibula are found below the knee, and the femur's found above it, as we can all agree. There are 52 bones in your ankles and your feet. Once you know the hand bones, these will be a treat. There are the tarsals, metatarsals, and phalanges. Remember that they are proximal, intermediate, and distal.